The World Heritage Bulguk Temple. Great. This is the map. Bulguksa guide map. Let's go. This is the Bulguk temples. Now, there's two stairs actually to the temple here. One is that one, the other one is that one. Quite a little bit bigger than that, the small one. That lower part is the stairs, 18 stairs. The upper part is actually 16 stairs. This totally represents the way to the Buddhist, from humans world to the Buddhism world. Okay, this stairs is one of the famous things. The bottom part is 10 stairs. The upper part is 8 stairs. So this was constructed in around 700. If you see that each stairs, there's kind of lotus symbols is carved on that stairs. Yeah, this is very historical stairs in Bulguk temples. Let's go to find the tower, okay? Famous tower. Bam! Right, there's two towers in this temple. One is the top, I guess. And this one is top. That's the special type towers in Korea. It's carved on that one coin, Korean coin. This general Buddhism towers in Korea. So the interesting part is actually Korean found the oldest wooden print in the world in that tower. It's Muju Jeongwangdae Daranigyeong. While Koreans fixing the towers, they found that print in that towers. This is really, really interesting. So this one is for the there's Buddhists in that. Up to the temples, there's another Buddhist. It looks very old, I guess. You can see the dust on these buildings and on that statue, I guess. Good. So in this temple, there's a lot of national treasure, statue, stairs, the towers, stone towers. So there's 6 gukbo in this small temple. That's so you can understand how precious this temple is in Korea, right? So Bulguk temple is one of the famous things in Gyeongju, so I wanted to show you guys that one. And by taking videos, I was able to study that temples. If you visit some place in Korea, if you know some history, you can feel how amazing it is. So I'm going back to downtown Gyeongju and find a hotel to stay over. tonight. So yeah. So my selfie stick just broken like this. So it's broken. Okay, maybe I have to find and to buy a new selfie stick in Gyeongju somewhere. Ooh.